This bird will try to eat anything, including dogs, capybaras, pigeons, and even humans. This is Pelecanus erythrorhynchos, the American white pelican. These large water birds have a wingspan of almost 3 meters and are able to soar for long periods. They have a 35 centimeter beak, which has a bright orange pouch in the breeding season that becomes pale red or pinkish during the non-breeding season, which they use to scoop up prey. Unlike brown pelicans, American white pelicans don't dive to catch prey. Instead, they generally swim on the surface and grab prey, along with a ton of water, in their bill pouch. Then, the pelican slowly lifts its head, while its bill is slightly gaped, and drains the water. The pelican then swallows its prey whole. Contrary to popular belief, they do not carry prey in their bill while they're flying away. American white pelicans mainly prey on small animals, primarily fish such as small carp, suckers, minnows, perch, and other fish it can grab, as well as crawfish and salamanders. Most of this prey is rough fish, not game fish. But pelicans will try to eat whatever they can grasp with their bills. There are even cases of them trying to grab pigeons, dogs, capybaras, and even humans. However, generally attacking larger prey does not turn out well for them, and they certainly can't swallow humans or capybaras. Sometimes, an overly gluttonous pelican will get its bill pouch torn, meaning it can't feed at all, which eventually leads to its death by starvation. American white pelicans breed on lakes throughout western North America and migrate to the southern U.S. and Mexico during the non-breeding season, as seen on this map. These pelicans in Alberta, Canada, are slapping their wings on the water. But why are they doing this? This is actually how pelicans take baths. The repetitive pounding of wings on the water washes their feathers and dislodges parasites such as mites, fleas, and ticks. Pelicans also preen their feathers with their bills, and they'll even scratch and rub their heads at their feet, like this one. They also do a bill stretch and yawn, as seen here, the purpose of which is uncertain. But maybe it just feels good. I don't know. Pelicans belong to the order Pelecaniforms, which falls within the aquaornith clade, along with the loons, tube noses, pelicans, storks, and cormorants. You can watch our video on the common loon here. Within Pelecaniforms, the position of the pelicans is unclear. However, recent studies suggest them being sister to a clade made of the shoebill and the hammercop, with the herons and ibises forming a sister clade. But since there are many conflicting studies, I'll leave that polytomy alone for now. Within the family Pelecanidae, there is only a single extant genus, Pelecanus, which contains 8 species. There are some extinct genera as well. We'll get to those later. Within the genus Pelecanus, Pelecanus erythrorhynchos appears to be sister to a clade containing the brown pelican and the Peruvian pelican, the other New World species, with the clade being sister to the other 5 species. American white pelicans breed in colonies and construct their cup-shaped dirt nests on the ground, on shorelines and islands, in wetlands or lakes. On average, pelicans lay 2 eggs. And when hatched, the older sibling often bullies the younger, quite often leading to its starvation and death, or predation by other species, such as gulls. During the breeding season, this fibrous epidermal plate grows from the bill of both males and females. This plate is most likely involved in courtship, but we're not sure the exact purpose of it. And it is shed as they transition to the basic plumage. The only pelican species that overlaps with the American white pelican in range is the brown pelican. And you're not exactly likely to confuse the two. There was a time when American white pelicans were on a steep decline. During the 1960s, exposure to the pesticide DDT, as well as hunting and shooting due to seeing them as pests that they thought killed, like, their game fish, caused major declines. However, due to the ban of DDT and hunting in the 1970s, they began to recover. And since then, their population has more than doubled. Though disturbance of their nesting sites and loss of wetland habitats still are issues for these birds, as is to a bunch of other wetland species. Adult pelicans have very few predators, but young and eggs are preyed on by a variety of species, such as eagles, coyotes, foxes, hawks, ravens, and especially gulls, mainly ring-billed, herring, and California gulls, but a few others as well. Pelicans first appear in the fossil record roughly 36 million years ago, one of the first being Eopelicanus aegypticus from Egypt, which appeared during the late Eocene, and later Myopelicanus gracilis from the early Miocene. In addition, a ton of fossil species have been described to the genus Pelicanus from all over the world, mainly Europe though, with the oldest being over 23 million years old. From current phylogenetic data and the distribution of fossil species, it appears pelicans first evolved in the Old World, colonizing the Americas later. American white pelicans are an incredibly interesting species. Until next time on Animal Analysis. Don't forget to comment, share, like, and subscribe if you enjoyed, and comment on which species we should analyze next.